This is a 3D printed ice cream machine. This is version 2. It's completely sealed. Version 1 was open on the top and had rotating plastic gears. This is far from ideal. Now there's absolutely no way for contamination from the outside. Simply secure a standard mason jar and place the whole contraption in the freezer.